So I'm going to be seeing all these pictures that they have given me and swiping left or right. So let's start. That's Amir and that's a right. He's already a very good friend of mine, so he's somebody who I would love to hang out with. Oh my god. It's a left. It's Umar Akmal. Afridi, right. Who doesn't love Afridi, man? Always yes. Oh, Imran Khan. Definitely a right. He has the most intimidating personality, but in a good way, not in a bad way. Like, he has a certain aura about him. Shan. No. Oh my god, Tahir Shah. Actually, you know what? He would make great company. Like, I would really want to be entertained by him with Angel Eyes and all those songs that he's sang. So, right. Oh my god, Shah Rukh Khan! Anybody who knows me knows that I've had a huge crush on Shah Rukh Khan since I would be honored to be around him. So, it's definitely a right. Fawad Khan. He's hot. Right. Rambo, I hang out with him a lot as it is in PSL, and he's, by the way, great company. I mean, not many people know, but off the camera he has amazing, like an amazing sense of humor. He really makes you laugh, and he always has some fun stories. So I would swipe right. Oh, I mean, this is not the best of pictures of Kohli, but I'm a huge fan of his batting. Yeah, I'd love to hang out with him. Salman Khan, I'm not really a huge fan of Salman Khan. He seems like an interesting guy, but I'm not sure if I'd want to hang out with him. Darren Sammy is one of the most fun people I've come across. Like, he will make you laugh, he's very down to earth, he's very humble. Definitely yes. Shoaib Malik, yeah. Shoaib is a right. Shoaib, I think he's somebody who's really groomed herself in the last few years. Emma Chazad. Left. Swipe left.
Stretcher par hai Emma Chazad.
Yeah, I've got nothing against him, but just not my idea of good company. Yeah. Oh, the king of entertainment, Fawad Rana. There's no way in hell I'm going to say no to that. I mean, the guy is a legend. He's made PSL what it is with all his, you know, antics. So, it's definitely a yes. Najam Sethi. Oh, this is a cute picture. PSL is there because of him. So, thumbs up for him. Imran Hashmi, the serial kisser. No. Altaf Hussain. Would I want to hang out with him? Interestingly enough, yes, I would want to hang out with somebody like him. Come on, he's the best entertainer in the business. Like, I think this guy in small doses is great fun. Chris Gayle. No. He is a fun guy, but I think after the whole episode, I don't know, Aman, if you remember, with that presenter, he kind of like disrespects women. So I think swipe left.
Don't blush, baby.
I'm not blushing.
Okay, that's it. That's it. That was fun. And I was as honest as I could be. Okay, so if you've enjoyed this video, do like it. Do share it with all your friends. And more importantly, do subscribe it. And yeah, keep following Cricket and Mango Buzz.